Oh yes. Love it when they do that. This feels like a decent sized pike as well. Ooh, that's not that decent, but it's alright. Smoked it. Come on. Oh, it's a small pike. It's my first pike in a week or so, so I'm happy with that. Taking that head first. There we go. Nice. Nice little pike. First time using the WESTIN micro pike. So I'm happy with that lure. Gonna have to release him by hand because my net's all tangled up, but yeah, first fish of the day. Nice tear in that already. First fish on it, look at that. It's destroyed. Jesus. Oh well. I should have brought some super glue with me. Nice little sack. Oh, that's the fourth one. The fourth pike to attack it though. Four pike attacks. They don't seem to be attacking it again. They're kind of just like hitting it with their noses. I don't know whether they think it's a real little pike and they're just trying to warn it off or what, but it's a bit annoying. Oh shit. Thought I was snagged then. Just a little jack pike. Tighten that drag up a little bit. Putting a right bend in this rod. Come on. Where are you trying to go? Well, there we go, pike number two. Actually trying to see if there's any perch about, but managed to get a pike instead. Little fox spiky micro fry. It's a nice little jack. Get him put back. Other way. Fish number two. Oh God. I think that was the same one then. It might have been a really big perch. Felt like a pike though. Oh, yes, got him. That's a nice fish. That was such a sly take. Oh, oh no. How did that come off? That's disappointing. That were a nice fish. I always lose big fish. It's just the way I am. I think that one ran stinger hook, but it's not bent it or anything, so I don't know how it's thrown that. God, that was... I wish I landed that. That would have made my day. Oh well. You never know, he might come back. That was such a weird take again, like they've just been grabbing it and then not moving, so it's been hard to set the hooks. But then that time I don't know how it threw it then. Didn't even writhe or anything, it just came out. So unless it didn't have hooks in it to start with and it just were clinging on, but trailer hook wouldn't have been unlodged then, would it? So I don't know. At least I know there's a big pike in this bit. Just gone and bought a book for this part of canal today, so yeah, it's good to know that there's some good pike. Oh yes, I got it this time. I hope that's the same fish. Oh no, that's a different one, that, I think. It's a bit smaller. Ooh, it's not a bad one though. There we go. Pike number three, the biggest one so far. Oh, it's quite a chunk actually, that one. Mike the pike is doing well today. That could be the one I've just had on. So yeah, pike number 3, second pike on Mike the Pike. Got a bit more damage to him now. Well, nothing a bit of super glue can't fix. No, I think that were a different pike to what took it first, so that is, that's encouraging that there's that many pike about. There's one. Straight away. It's a decent fish. Yep, definitely gonna need some TLC when I get home. This is absolutely shredded. Oh well. Caught me four pike in about 2 hours, so I'm not gonna complain. So yeah, but another decent pike on Mike the Pike. So that's four out the water for today and about 9 takes, so pretty impressive. Definitely my new favorite lure. Gonna have to buy the bigger size, the 280mm one though, see if I can get some monsters caught on it. Oh, that's a fish. Oh, perch. First perch of the day. Wasn't I expecting to get any, because some guys just told me there ain't many in here, but yeah, got one. Oh, he's took it again now. Yes. Oh yes, got the hook in his mouth this time. Pike number 5. Just a little one, but it's all fun. another nice little jack pike. So, just cracked Mike the Pike off, which is brilliant. Seems I only bought it today, but oh well, caught me some fish. Little rattler. Skinny perch. Skinny perch. Don't like the pike though, so.